And I haven't lived in that kind of life or anything like it for quite a while, and I don't feel I've got the right anymore. So Dee Dee Now has to be different. I can't know as somebody who's privileged, basically earning a living playing games, and somebody who's been on the telly and getting paid by the BBC and all that, to start going, all right, here's a new sketch by this guy who's sort of sitting in the house all the time. I feel that I should use my position to try and make things better. So Dee Dee Now, this is Dee Dee Now. Fucking, I was in work, right? Yeah? And my boss came up to me and said, get this done. I was doing an internship, yeah? And the boss came up and said, you better, make me a cup of tea, yeah? And I was like, that's not my job description. I'm going to put this plasterous all over social media, you're right, yeah? you're right, yeah, right? And that's it. That's it, that's a sketch. What do you reckon? Actual quality, all good. I'll get in touch with BBC then. Mick Jagger, I was actually doing it as a joke in my stream once, but a lot of people said, you know, that's genuinely good. Really, really good stuff.